Road rage. Very, very serious subject. Don't ever, ever get involved in a road rage situation, or you could end up your vehicle looking like this, or far worse, involved in a fatal accident that not only would your vehicle be totaled, but you could be in the hospital, or even worse, we're talking about death. Anybody that you see out there that's causing issues, road rage, back off, leave them alone, get out of their way, let them do their thing, and get on with your safe driving behind them, around them, go to a different street, just get away from them. If you personally feel like you're about to become in road rage, calm down, pull over, relax, don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. Driving should be fun, enjoyable, relaxing. If it's not, don't do it that day. Don't do it that hour. Take a break, relax. You do not want to be involved in an accident like this. It's too dangerous.